Hello, Matthew Taman here, and I'm so excited to bring you another brand new course, How to Create a Coupon List and Website with Joomla. Now, this course is going to teach you how to create a basic coupon list and website where users can, you know, create an account and they can post the coupons themselves. You can manage, you know, everything, because as the site owner, you have 100% control over what's posted on your site. So here's the site that you're going to learn how to create. You're going to have different categories. You're going to have different coupon listing so that users can see, you know, all the existing coupons. And merchants are going to be able to create an account and they can post, you know, their own coupons. You know, they can set the expiration date for how long that coupon is going to be. And this is the sign up page. So they can be able to sign up and they can choose the different categories. And by the way, you have 100% control about the type of categories that they can submit things to. So whatever categories that you put up here, this is what they're going to see on the front end. And they can add their logo, they can put their address, their website, their phone number, and they can put an overview about their company. And they can also, you know, post their coupons. So once they've created an account, they can just log right in and post their coupons. And here you see a list of different categories that they can see all the existing coupons for each category, and you have 100% control. And you can be able to, you know, feature certain merchants. The great thing about this this course is that you'll learn how to do this without having to be a coder. And this component, the CM coupon listing, it allows you to manage your site on the front end or the back end. So here's the back end. You see everything that happens, you know, the users, the merchants, the coupons, the votes. You know, people can be able to, you know, leave votes to let you know this, you know, did a coupon work, you know, what's good and what's bad, and things like that. They can leave their comments and their feedback. So if you want to create a basic, you know, but yet, you know, high quality coupon website, then this course is going to walk you through step by step how to do that, you know, without you having to be a professional coder. So I look forward to you taking this course.